fish new food. I eat into four parts. Catastrofa. Spinach, come to me. Will fit all. Troubling, troubling. I'm getting crazy. I'm getting crazy. Hello everyone, this is KuCast. I know you was missing us. Today we will play a game. Broken phone recipe. My team gave me a recipe that was translated in 15 different languages. The final result is the instruction that I have to follow. Here is the original one. And here is the one that I will need to use to make this dish today. Let's jump into the recipe. I don't know, guys. Let's check together the ingredients that my team prepared for me for this recipe. So, extra virgin olive oil, of course, always in good quality one. Dough. Some nutmeg. This, I even don't know what it is. Some fennel. Lemon. Few eggs. Super pumpkin, I love the pumpkin. Garlic, taleggio. The smell of taleggio is something unbelievable. Spinach, salt, and love. Let's go, guys. This is the trouble of today. So, let's read the first step together. I will try to understand and to make this recipe in fast way possible. Step one, preheat the oven to about 180 degrees. Fish new food. What does it mean? Okay, divide it into two parts. So, seeds, divide the meat into boats, divide it into four parts, catastrofa. Half fat, add olive oil, olives and spice to the oven, cook for 30 minutes until done. 180 degrees, the oven is ready. Wow, first step is done. Then, fish, new food, divide it into two parts. I imagine that we are speaking about fennel, but I'm not sure. I will try. Let's do like this. So, the fennel is clean and cut, and we have here. Divide the meat into boats. Disaster. So, this we will keep here. I imagine to take a the pumpkin, let's clean the pumpkin somehow. Catastrofa, guys, catastrofa. I'm chopping the pumpkin very fast way. I hope I'm doing good. If not, we have always time to recover the damage. Divide into four parts, I didn't see this. Okay, I divide in more parts if it was the pumpkin. I did some mistake, but we will see. Half fat and half fat, add oil, olives and spicy to the oven. Cook for 30 minutes until it's okay. So, I think we will need oven pan. Oven pan. Troubling, troubling. In with pumpkin. Just I don't get if I have to add also fennel, but to do a good thing, we will put half of the fennel. If something, we do like this. Okay, unsalted fat, catastrofa, roasted coconut, disaster. So, the ingredients also are mess, understood now? No, it's impossible to understand how much. So I will do They are making fun of me. I will eat alone today. So let's put some of this, but it's very strong, so I will not add too much. A bit of more spices. Touch of salt. Look good. With no fear, guys, as always. And cook for 30 minutes. Catastrofa. Step two, divide the onion. So, singular, the onion. Or is lemon or is garlic. In half, remove the dried head and outer leaves from each part. Guys, it's a disaster. What does it mean? Okay. Squeeze the pumpkin. Refresh and squeeze the juice. Okay. Okay, let's go slowly because the first part I don't understand. Divide the onion in half. Divide the onion in half can be just, I don't know. And remove the dried. Fuck. Oh, it's lemon. But lemon is. Squeeze the pumpkin, refresh and squeeze the juice. Yes, this have to be. So. I do like this to don't get the seeds. Ay ay ay. And then what is here? Squeeze the pumpkin, refresh, put the screen in a flat bowl and add lemon juice to change the color. What fucking it is? So I will go to the step three for now, then we will see. Wash the spinach, okay. Place into a pot with a lid and cook on medium flame for 1-2 minutes, okay. After drying, place in a room and allow to cool. Ah, this is easy. Ah, not bad. Remove, now start the bad part. Remove moisture from the spinach by mixing adding spice. Melt the butter in a pan and quickly fry the spinach and garlic for 3 minutes. Okay, this is good. Save the money. So, this is very easy. This was the most easy part of the recipe for now. I won't do more because I'm getting crazy. So, wash the spinach. I did. Super wash. You can eat like this. Then, place in the pot with a lid. Okay. Easy. Like this, but better to put some butter. Butter, we are lucky that I have butter. So, butter was also in the pack of the product we needed. Spoon of butter in with the spinach. Disaster. I think that I will go forward like I think I do what I think because I'm getting crazy. Here, what we have. Okay, already better. So, this is done. The beef to remain in the mix lightly and well. Place the dill on a large plate. Add the spices with a fork.
I go to eat at a bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want the fork. She tell me everyone want a fork.
Cook the flour, for example, chop it for 20 minutes with a light base until soft. Nutmeg, fennel, and lemon. Life is super beautiful, guys. Super beautiful. Still hard. Not that bad. Bravi ragazzi, bravi. It's fun. Then, oil in. Clean the knife. Let's chop the garlic very fast. The smell of the garlic is always super amazing. It's going here. Super nice. Mama, fennel is super good. Also, if it was not in, it's good adding. Then, in, we will fry for 2-3 minutes. Spinach, come to me. Very good. Mama, the spinach, look at this. Fantastic. Good. Not bad. Step 4. Roll out the dough to divide the bottom of the cake into approximately 28-38 centimeters. Okay. Place the dough on the greaser baking sheet. Use a knife to gently place the circle 2 cm away from the edge. For now. Remember this when cooking beans. Beans. Guys, die. Hold the knife to the right of the dough and squeeze the hand of the dough together to for a small flake maker. That way you can move on, paint the edge with the eggs. Okay. Et voilà. Here. Our pumpkin in Italia is zucca. Zucca is ready. We will do a line with this dough. I will take pizza roll. I will try to make a bit longer. Will be not the shape how they want, but it's the Federico shape. It's a salty cake of pumpkin, spinach, and fennel. I think. The problem now is how to fill in all these things. That is the problem. And also the cheese. Now this in the pot. Et voilà. They're making fun of me for now. Will come the day I will make fun of you guys. Will come that day. I'm going confusion now. Spinach, bean and spike with zucchini and parsley. I'm going in another step because I want to understand what will be later. Place the butter in the preheated oven for 25 minutes. Okay, remove the beans and paper after 15 minutes, so will be covered maybe. Remove the freshly baked cake from the oven and lightly place it on a wooden spoon. When the center is raised, I don't have that, but okay. Preheat the oven. Take the spinach, mint, and sprinkle with zucchini and parsley. Okay. The cheese is distributed to the glass in the oven and bake for 25 minutes. The cheese is golden. Guys, what is going on? I will do like this. Very difficult to understand, so I mix everything. I will do my way. Then we will see. Also with this. Super vegetarian. I will do like this a little bit to mix. To smash everything together. Now I'm going to add the cheese also. And also taleggio is not so easy to work cheese. It's amazing. The smell is for us, as always. I'm a bit sad that I will not use all this mix ingredient because I already see. Now I got, it's not too late, guys. We can do in bigger pot. We'll fit all up. I'm getting crazy. So I will make bigger cake. That's why I was not thinking, because I wanted to close the cake. In this way, I will not close the cake. And the cake can be bigger. Opa. Et voilà. Not bad. So, in. You wanna come? Now, the cake, I understand it needed to be closed somehow. With the dough, I win all the time. I will win all the time with the dough. I don't know how, but I made it. Need to take an egg. I will paint the cake. And now we go to finish the cake. I hope it will be good, guys. I know that it will be tasty because the filling was amazing. So I know that I did many mistakes. I'm so curious to see the original one. I didn't see yet. I need to watch the original recipe to laugh with you. Step 5, place the butter in the preheat oven for 25 minutes. So you will cook for 25 minutes. Remove the beans and paper after 15 minutes. So now I need to cover or not? Then take the spinach beans and sprinkle with zucchini and parsley. Bah. The cheese is distributed on the top. Need to go the cheese. Catastrophe. Put the glass in the oven and bake for 25 minutes. The cheese is golden. Let's go in. 180 degrees for 25 minutes. But I will check it out often, my masterpiece. I'm excited. What's going on, guys? You don't want to try? I already see it's a bit wet. But look at this! This is my version of unknown recipe. I even don't know the name. Thank you, team. Thank you, guys. I love you. But I made it. You can compare my version with the original one that you are watching now on the screen. Finally, it's time for food. Finally, it's time for happiness. So, let's go for testing, guys. Still hot, I feel, I see. Ooh. It's hot, but it's very good. The winner is Taleggio. He's winning with all the flavor, it's very good. I really was afraid to break the bottom of the cake, but even if the filling is a bit wet, the result is wow, wow, wow. You can try to make it at home. I hope was everything clear for you. For me, it wasn't that clear, but I managed to do that. I hope you like this video. As always, I don't ask you nothing to you, just a huge like and to subscribe with a bell to get notification when will be the next video. And as always, see you soon on the tube.